Alright, here's how to get installous on your iPod or iPhone. First, you gotta go into Cydia. You have to go to Manage, then Sources, and Edit, Add, and then you'll add in this source right here. You can see that right there, it's cydia.hackylo.us. Once you have that added, you go into it and you find installous 4 and then install that. I already have it installed, so it says modify for me. And it'll appear on your springboard. And it looks just like that. There you go.